Before I'm going to share with you the statement of Zurdo Ramirez about missing weight, I have to tell you guys, Zurdo Ramirez, knowing him personally, is actually one of the nicest people in boxing. Shane Mosley's up there, Manny Pacquiao and Zurdo. And you have, of course, others. But you'll never hear Zurdo say anything bad about anyone. You'll never see him be disrespectful to anyone. So it's a little surprising. Yes, he missed weight. It's unfortunate these things happen. It's part of the sport. Nobody wants it to happen. But, you know, I'm telling you guys, he's not a bad person. Yes, mistakes happen. But here's his following statement. He says, no excuses, which you have to give Zurdo credit for owning up to it, because many times you don't get a statement when fighters mess up. He says, I have never missed weight in my 45 pro fights. This is the first and last time. I have always prided myself on being a professional, but today was not my finest moment. On that note, I'd like to apologize to all my fans and supporters, Golden Boy Promotions and The Zone, for this unfortunate event. I never gave up trying to make weight, cutting until the final moment, but just couldn't lose enough to make the contracted weight. I am embarrassed and upset by my actions and promise that this will never happen again. I will make the right adjustments and will be back soon. So wishing Zurdo all the best, and let's see what's next for him. Unfortunately, the fight with him and Rosado is not happening today. So we'll keep you guys posted. I'm sure Zurdo will be back. I'm sure Rosado will be back. And stay tuned. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Millie Sekbak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekbak. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekbak.
Ellie Sekbak reporting. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting.
FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting.